Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Newmarket Racecourse here on Thursday. It is the 4th of June, 2020. Gonna look at the ninth race, the 555 for Newmarket. But before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingGet5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. And also join me tomorrow for my coronation preview here from Newmarket. Also for my Linkfield Derby and Oaks trial. From Linkfield, and while we're here promoting Saturday, join me for the 2000 guineas from Newmarket, and also the Carter Handicap here in New York from Belmont. Great racing at Belmont today. Also check out my preview for that Tiller Stakes, very wide open, a few ex European horses running there, especially a Gazan runner who I like, so go check that out, about my thoughts about that race. But let's get to the ninth race, 555, which is Betway Handicap, class 3 handicap, going for a purse $14,000, race for four-year-olds and upwards. Horses rated 76 to 95. Dozen horses are going 1,400 meters or 7 furlongs over the Rowley Mile Turf Course. My top selection here, I'm going to take the number 4 horse, Bear Force 1. I'll go 4-7-5 in the Tri-Cash Trifecta. 4-7-5 Tri-Cash Trifecta, top selection of 4 horse, Bear Force 1. 4-year-old gelding by Swiss Spirit. Jason Watson's on this one for Roger Teal. The horse's most recent outing came the 19th of November at Kempton, 1 mile class 3 handicap on the poly track, and he finished second by a half length. And he had a wide poster that day, but he stalked early on. He just couldn't get the good turn of foot late, he got caught, but he still ran a terrific race coming to the all-weather. Before that, on the 21st September at Newbury, 7 furlongs class 4 handicap, and he won by 5 lengths there. And he absolutely loved the ground there. You know, he got the lead, and then he just went on to a very, very nice victory. And then before that at Kempton, 7 furlongs on class 5 main race. That day, 1 by 1/4 lengths, but he had the word for the victory. He stalked a little traffic, but when he got through, he got the job done. His first two career starts at Salisbury and Windsor were a little subpar races, but he really improved with that Kempton race. And I thought with every single race since then, he's been improving. Coming here to the Rowley Mile, drawn very well on the outside stand side rail. Let's give him a shot at 4-1. Also, a bit of a place pot kind of horse, the 7-horse Rathbone. You know, his most recent race going, routing trip at Wolverhampton was horrible, but cutting back to 7 furlongs here, I'll give him a shot also. His last few turf races, especially here at Newmarket in the summer, were horrible, but I'm going to give him a shot at 6-1. I think his form is, like I said, at a sprinting trip, most recently hasn't been bad, so let's use him. So to recount my selection for the 9th 555 for Newmarket, let's use the 4-horse Bear Force 1 as a top selection. We'll also give kudos to the 7-horse Rathbone. We'll go 4-7-5 in the Tri-Cash Trifecta, 4-7 in the Place Pod. So good luck to all. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck.